Alright, okay folks, it's Papa-san here. We had to leave the tunnels because we couldn't get past the plants. So we're going to fly around, check all the towers that we haven't hit before, find some more blueprints, till we find the greenhouse towers, analyze the plants and everything. That way we can make some of that other virus stuff so we can get past them plants down there. Okay, and there is something here that is go back down. There is something here that hadn't been scanned, but we might better want to see about repairing. But yeah, we'll go ahead and get started. Scan. Every time that we find something different, I'll show you, but it ain't no need me showing every tower doing the same stuff if we don't get nothing different. Okay. Oh, let me get started. Look like they've been trying to grow some plants. Do you remember the forest? Oh, what we got? What we got? Dark paint tool? Oh, got it. Okay, so we can paint.
affected area. The preliminary analysis started. Analysis completed. Detected new objects requiring scanning.
Oh, okay. Good. Oh, that's too much. I need metal and synthetics. And I was gonna make you out some bug lures.
Printing completed. Printing completed.
This hanging shells, all right. Hey, they look like cockpits. Endurance booster. Oh. Wait a minute.
Caution. A storm is coming.
Do I make them in here? Endurance booster. That is, hypothermia. I need vertigo virus. Endurance. I need photophobia. But I make them.
Printing completed. Printing completed. Printing completed.
Just happened to have the right amount of stuff here on that right there. I was able to make a damn photo thing for the endurance booster, and I could also make the vertigo virus. So I got us two hypothermia boosters. One for each tower, and I'm steadily just traveling around, going from place to place. And gonna have to make the damn ship bigger. Gonna have to. See what we got. I'll need my extractor. Need another battery too, solid state. I got one on me. You charge? No, but you charge enough. We'll let you in there and let you charge up. see what we got here.
Risk of dehydration.
Solid table. Okay. I'm gonna have to get me some bigger bottles. Ooh.
Starvation.
Alright, folks, we're going to call it there for this episode. As you can see, we was roaming around. We've done, found 3 more items? Okay. Yeah, we definitely need to make the ship bigger. I've done made the hypothermia stuff so we can go down into the tunnels on a couple of the elevator tours. So, we're fixing to start expanding. Make the place bigger where we got more room. Okay, folks, if you like, give a thumbs up, subscribe, and we'll see you on next episode. Bye, folks.